Welcome. In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to repair a IMEI on a Vivo Exynos device using ChimeraTool. As we can see, the IMEI number of the device is damaged, and we are going to repair it. To start, prepare your device for test point. Also, disconnect the battery from the device to avoid damaging it. Once Chimera detects the device, select the proper model. You can type the model name to find it faster or select it from the list. Once selected, click on OK. Before continuing, remember to reconnect the battery to the device. Now, in ChimeraTool, go to the Repair tab and select Repair IMEI. Write the valid IMEI needed for this operation. Once ready, click on Start Procedure. Chimera will prompt you to either continue or cancel the operation. If everything is correct, click OK. As we can see, the procedure finished successfully, and now we can check if the IMEI was repaired. And as visible, the IMEI was changed successfully. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.